everybody, and welcome to Mission Battle 2240. Wowzers, we got a heavy-duty double set to end this week on. Team Straight Edge, CM Punk, and Terry Bogard will clash with Team Samurai Showdown's Basara and Mina. Woo boy! Sparks will fly, and hair could very well fry with this one. Close combat versus long range, which will reign supreme tonight. Let's get to the Uptown Express stage. Hope you all enjoy. Will PNT's badass brawler style take the chain blader and archer by surprise, or will their distance game spell destruction for Team Straight Edge? Punk and Terry versus Basara and Mina, this is going to be extreme. Let's see who takes the cake as round one unfolds. Alright, Punk opens up the big knee to a bulldog on Mina. Basara pairs off with Terry, reaches with a dash shoulder tackle. It was like Punk got thrown away by Mina there. Now see Punk knocked back by Mina's dive kick. Now Mina goes for the laser arrows. Basara was like, catch Punk right out of the air. Terry breaks through Mina with the dash fist. Basara holds up the front with a chain blade shot. Now Mina goes for the laser arrow spam. Now Punk and Terry sandwiching Basara between their blitzkrieg of fists. Now Basara turns his attention to Punk, knocks him right in Mina's energy stuff from the air. Nearly takes Punk out, and Terry lost Basara in the confusion. Now Punk grabs Mina, knees her, goes for the go to sleep, launches her right across the train. Now Terry loops towards Mina. Punk misses a drop kick, and Mina Punk to his death. Now it's down to Terry and Mina here. Mina was like, Mina spamming the laser arrows. Terry trying to close him with the jump kick and the jabs. Mina trying to space him with the laser arrows. Lily gets a dive kick on Terry, knocks him back, catches him right into that special energy stomp attack. Does about a fifth of Terry's health there. Terry trying to close in on Mina. Mina not making it easy. Blocks the jumping axe kick, but Terry breaks through with the double aerial fist. And Terry takes round one for him and Punk. Woo, that was a tight one there. Round 2, we'll see if PNT can win more convincingly here. Alright, Punk got knocked out of his dashing knee. Basara tries to attack crazy with that chain blade. Now does a split attack. Now attacks Punk and Terry's provide. Mina spamming the laser arrows, knocks Punk and Terry down good. Now see Basara spins the purple energy arm, hits Punk. Terry tries to cut Mina off with the sweep kick. Now Punk's sandwich between Basara and Mina. Terry tries to get in there, but he gets caught in between them now. Oh my god. Now the laser arrow sniping poor Terry to his death. Now see, like Basara gets a big chain blade up, kind of Terry finishing off. Now Punk in deep trouble as he gets a bulldog off on Mina, and Basara offs Punk with the aerial chain blade shot. Basara and Mina just ran rampant all over Punk and Terry in round two. And they will push this bad boy into round freaking three. Alright, who's gonna go? Oh man, Basara starts with a big chain blade combo, catches Punk good. Does he Punk gets a big knee, knocks him back. Terry trying to hold up the front with the jab on Mina. Counterattacks with the energy stomp on Terry. Now Punk missed the uppercut. Oh my god, the bodies are so close together. Terry with the double aerial fist to Punk. Dash missed the Basara. Now see, my god, Punk grabbing Mina, goes for the go to sleep. It was like, Terry got wrecked by Basara chain blade uppercut. Man, I'm losing control of this match. Punk blade knocked into the air. Energy stomp nearly takes him out. Looks like Basara pulled Terry under the ground, wrecks him with the chain blade. Punk with the go to sleep takes Mina out right away. Now Basara just continues to wreck Terry, a new one underground. Oh my god, Terry nearly dead too. Hopefully Punk and Terry can take Basara out. Terry with the aerial fist miss Basara. Basara tries to use the clone attack. Punk tries to intercept them. Gets a big uppercut to a drop kick. Now knocks Basara back. And Punk with the drop kick takes Basara down. Ladies and gentlemen, Team Straight Edge is the first to beat Basara and Mina. I cannot believe this. Another major win for these Hall of Famers. 2-1 over Basara and Mina. Hell of a victory for PNT. They are still showing they can go toe-to-toe with any of my new threats. This is awesome. I swear, just when you count these guys out, they just come out of nowhere and steal the win, literally. Honestly, I was going to retire these two by the 2400s because I thought they were going to keep losing from here on out, but no. Punk and Terry, man, they still got the gas to get it done. Neo, you might be waiting a little bit longer for these two. I want to keep them around, man. They are smoking the competition still. They have proven to me they have way more mileage than Kung Lao Batosai ever did. Now Punk and Terry have a nice new accolade to be proud of. They are the first team to beat Basara and Mina. Way to go, guys. A well-earned victory for sure. Basara and Mina, I can't give those two any grief. They did what they had to do. They forced a round three. They gave Punk and Terry a monstrous fight to the bitter end. Unfortunately, they weren't on the right end of it with the W, but Samurai Showdown, yeah, they're going to come back with a vengeance. I'm almost sure of it. Basara and Mina, way too tough to keep losing. This major win slipped away, but there'll be many other opportunities for them to redeem themselves. It just wasn't today. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this incredible fight to end the week, and stay tuned for Mission Battle 2241, coming soon. Laters, all!